gotta watch out for the Canadian songs. Okay. Very cute. Good, good. So back to my first workshop. Let them settle, mark, then move. So I'm going to be a little stickler about that because I've been really big on this. It's made such a big difference for my own training. So you are a little quick to move into feed, use your marker, and then go into feed. That was really nice.